EDI doesn't pilot the Normandy. She is the Normandy.
No, she's a passenger in the Normandy, just like us. The ship was a spacefaring vessel before EDI even existed.
Engineer Donnelly is correct. The Normandy SR-2 was completely spaceworthy prior to my installation.
See, EDI agrees with me.
EDI's mind and the Normandy are a whole entity now. You couldn't just move the processors in the AI core to another ship.
Engineer Adams is correct. Processes that contribute to my self-awareness are spread throughout the ship.
See? EDI agrees with me.
But unlike EDI, our brains couldn't have existed without our bodies.
That is a requisite from being organic. You have to look beyond that limited definition of life.
Joker pilots the Normandy. He doesn't take over EDI's body when he does that. When EDI controls the ship, she's piloting, just like Joker.
EDI doesn't pilot the Normandy. She is the Normandy.
No, she's a passenger in the Normandy, just like us.
The Normandy is a ship. EDI is a collection of processing hardware contained in that ship. Those are two separate things.
Doesn't the existence of the Reapers contradict that?
So what do you think, EDI?
Are we more than our thoughts?
I'm done. Any more of this and my head's gonna explode.